You've scheduled your podcast guests, you've recorded the episodes, and now you're ready to launch that bad boy into your listeners' ears. But you don't want just any listener. You want listeners that can turn into leads and share your content with their audience. Well, look no further, because we're bringing you a tool that makes that job way easier in today's product showcase. What's good, podcasters? It's your girl Vanessa with AppSumo, and today I am so excited to tell you about bCast, a podcast hosting distribution and analytics tool designed for marketers that converts listeners into leads with auto opt-in and makes it easy to insert ads into any of your episodes. Before I show you how quick it is to get up and streaming, make sure that you are subscribed to AppSumo's YouTube channel, where we offer up tips and tricks to run your business and sometimes even your podcast. All right, let's get into it. When you log into your bCast account, the main screen displays all of your podcasts. To create a new one, you have two options. You can make it from scratch and begin filling in all of the details, images, etc. Or you can import an existing podcast from another service. Whichever one you choose, you'll then go ahead and add in your description, podcast categories, website, and other details. bCast will then produce a feed that can go out to Apple, Spotify, Google, or whatever else your listeners hear your content on. Next, you're going to upload your episodes, along with any necessary descriptions, images, and show notes. When you add your guests and their email addresses here, they will get notified of the links to share with their social networks. bCast will automatically generate a podcast website for you, which features your social links, your description links to directories, and all of your assets. There's also an embedded player that allows listeners to play episodes and subscribe to your email list, which we'll dive into in just a second. You can also keep tabs on your analytics and track episode downloads so you can see what's most popular with your audience. Now that we've covered all of the core podcast features, let's check out the extras you get with bCast. First, we've got auto opt-in, aka the most effective way to convert your listeners into leads. bCast will generate an email for you that you can integrate with a list. Listeners can subscribe to this email to get notified whenever an episode is released. Or you can offer up a downloadable ebook for your audience that uses this email as an opt-in. Plus, with integrated affiliates, you can monetize your podcast and make some extra change off of your signups. bCast also lets you include ads in any of your podcast episodes by using their dynamic content insertion tool. First, you'll upload the audio content you want to insert, and then you'll decide where you want it to appear, either at the beginning or the end of your episode. You can also schedule these ads, which is great if you're promoting a limited time offer. The last feature I want to show you is the transcription. On the podcast episode screen, you can hit a button to automatically transcribe and download the transcript of that episode. It's super easy to load into your blog as extra content. Podcasts are a lot of work to record, edit, and promote, so you may as well turn it into a lucrative hustle. Convert listeners into leads, score affiliate commission, and much more with bCast. You'll get notified of the links. I get so upset when I mess up. And now you're ready to launch that bad boy into your listeners' ears. But you don't, I thought it said, but you don't have any listeners. That's not what it says though.